Hello, my name is Alexander. I working in a special hardware area, but sometimes when I have to work in my place, I working in a glass insertion area. And for insert, for attach glasses to doors, we sometimes we use a silicone, sometimes we use these clips for put glass and over glass by screws we put this plastic clip. When we put the screw, it's a clips following when I tie this screw. Clips following to screw head rotation. It always not in 90 degrees. You have to spend the time for putting in correct position. Hold it by fingers, by hand for because it's in my opinion all clips should be 90 degrees for according in the right position, because it's if customers open the door and will see it's not clips not on the right position, not even crooked, it's maybe not reason for warranty complaint. But anyway, it's kind of a small things, but we have to think about it. It's kind of part of quality for our production. What I did, I made a wooden jig. It's from 90 degrees profile for secure it on the frame and cut inside notch it inside the same size like Eclipse. And what is it work? It's just put it and so it's done. Little bit faster. Hold this jig. So it's done.
That's great. Nice. Very well, Alex. More good job.
Thank you.